21 years old tomorrow. Tomorrow, sweeties, 21 tomorrow. I gotta clear off this grunk all over this. Oh wow, I can't see things. So I hope you can hear me. I really still can't see. All right, 21 tomorrow, lot of things to do. After work, I'm gonna be getting my nails done. I have to get my hair done. I'm gonna take you guys with me on this whole 21. I will say right now, I'm not a big drinker. Don't think I'm gonna be a big drinker, but it's 21. You gotta do something. I'm turning fucking 21 tomorrow. 2-1. I'm going to work right now. I get off at 12:45. The moment I leave there, I have to go straight to go get my nails done, and I'm getting these ones. I just think they're gonna be so cute. I'm gonna change, like, obviously the zodiac sign to Cancer. I'm gonna turn the A into an R. I'm gonna turn the 9-4 or into 02 or 2002. Think that I should get some breakfast for myself. What are we feeling? I could do Starbucks. We're going to Starbucks. I never thought of, like, to sit my camera up right there. I don't know why. It's literally perfect. I forgot a protein shake. Fuck. I'm gonna be legal. Work, nails, hair. I have everything that I need right here. I'm also getting this as my hairstyle. There's a lot going on. There's a lot of things that need to take place for tomorrow. And that's completely okay. I can stay on top of it. And then tomorrow is just gonna be big within itself. You'll see tomorrow. You'll see my day. I'm gonna be 21. Like, it just gets crazier from here. I'll see you at
Starbucks.
Could I have a sausage, egg and cheese sandwich? And then could I have a medium? Oh, not a medium. Whatever a medium is. I'm sorry.
You're fine.
A French vanilla frappuccino?
You want a cafe? You want it with coffee in it, or you want the cream-based one?
The cream-based one's like the vanilla bean one.
Okay. Grande?
Yes, please.
Okay.
Thank you. You heard what I got. Look at her. Come on, you're joking. You're kidding. You're absolutely joking. We're gonna try this first, just because I know it's good. Are you kidding? This is how to make your morning. Absolutely. Now, green straw. It's such a treat. If you don't get Starbucks a lot, it's such a treat. That is how to be happy. I'm gonna go to work, and when I come out, we'll be on the way to get our nails done. Because look at this. Are you kidding? That's atrocious. That's atrocious. It's time to... Back in the car. Going to get the nails done. Got a little haul. It's a lot going on right now. Let's just go. I think we may be in a different book. On a different page. You said you were different, but you're the same. Different person is on right now, and I'm about to get my hair done. It's about to be over for a lot of people. Anything peculiar, different? I'll tell you right now, it's the claws. Don't look at this. That's not what matters. or this. See these? Do you see what I am looking at? This is probably the cutest set I've ever gotten when getting my nails done. I'm gonna be talking like this all fucking day. Oh my God, tomorrow's gonna be a different whirlwind. Different whirlwind. Ah, sorry, did you see something? You wanna go this way or do you wanna go that way? Just straight? We'll just go straight. Okay, back in the car. Washed my hair, blow dried my hair. I'm so sorry if this is very scattered, like constantly in the car and I'm just kind of telling you the events taking place. This is hard. I'm doing like a come with me to get my hair done. So if you want to see like how I blow dry, whatever, yada yada, the video is going to be right here, or you know, or my TikTok is in the description. So whichever one of those works. I'm getting these braids now. I've never had cornrows back like that. I've had them one time and sweetheart, no, those were not cutting it. These were not, no, absolutely not. I think I'm gonna get the heart on only one side. I think I'm gonna do it on this side. To me, this is my good side, because if you look really, really closely in my eyes, I don't know, it's just, it's something to me that I see constantly. And when I look this way, you can't see them because it's on the side of my eyes. I don't know, they just look like you took my eyes out of my socket and rolled them on the ground like a pair of dice and threw them back in my head. I think I'm really gonna like it. Then Post Malone, that's a separate video. Went to a concert on the 25th of July. I don't know if I should keep my hair this way or change to something else. That I'm not entirely sure. Ugh, man, at least it's soft, at least it's able to. To me, it's all you gotta do. Give me all your heart, swap it out with you. Swap it out with you. Swap it out with you. Come into my world. I give my world to you. Swap, swap, swap it out. I can show you what I'm talking about. Be obliged just to show you how. Follow my lead, that's what you ought to do. No pressure. Swapping out, it never been a crime. If it wasn't, I'd do the time. You already know what it is. I think black crop tank looks good with, give me a sec, yeah. Come on. Absolutely. Are you joking? I just feel like this looks a little more, I'm here. I've arrived. The necklace. This one, we keep her tucked at all times. The name, birthday, I've had it since I was born. I don't really have any rings. I just have a really good idea that I should do one this day and this day only. Should I? It is. Thank you. I have been dying forever to get myself a promise ring. So I thought I'd look at a couple of things and get myself a promise ring for today. And if you don't mind, I'm like vlogging, so. No, you look great. You look great.
She's cute, though.
Your braids are so cute.
Thank you.
Thank you. I'm a 4.5.
Okay. Size stick.
Size stick. Yeah, I'm an it'll biddle. Oh, that's cute. Thank you.
Does that fit nicely?
Oh, that does. That fits like
really pretty.
I'm more of a silver person. It fits, but it, I feel like it'll over time will get loose. I feel like the 4.5 is more comfortable.
Because both of them you have, like, you know what? This, if you're stuck, it might start to feel a little tight. Mm-hmm. You could go up to a 5 on some of them. You can push those in. Let me see if you like that. We can do that in a 5.
Oh my
the more
God.
You stack, the tighter it's going to be.
Yeah.
What do you think of that?
The stack? I like the stack, but I don't feel like...
Try to pull just one off at a time.
She's like, she's on there. She's on there.
This is so pretty.
Like it is. Like, I'll rip it off.
Yeah. I like the little heart.
Yeah, because it goes with your little heart tattoo.
Oh, yeah, right here. I got this on Valentine's Day for myself this year because I took myself on a Valentine's Day date. Oh, this is so
it's
pretty.
I would have never put this together.
21.
And when he did, I was like, that is so cute.
I like the stag look, but I think I'm going to go with a singular. Oh, this is so pretty.
I like that one. That's my favorite one.
Yeah. I really like this one. Mom would not be able to control herself in here. It's like real petite and real nice. Oh, that's so pretty. The diamonds around. This one's like, it's like real simple, real nice. Real. So it's between. I'm gonna stuck between these three. Bless you.
I like big stuff, you know. I like the big one.
I like the big one too.
I do.
Torn between these three.
Yeah, you can go over to the big man and look from far away.
Small. Like small.
Yeah,
like
top.
Yeah.
Yeah. This one. I mean, go bigger, go home. I'm just saying. This is kind of cute. It's like with like the right outfit. There's this. There's the sale spot. Oh wow, look at these pants. Oh, these are so cool. These are so. Are you joking? 28. I think these are the cutest things I've ever seen in your life. I don't know what a 28 means. They're just really, really long. You're lying if y'all think these are cute. Like, come on.
You have that blonde patch in your hair still? That looks so cute.
Oh my God, yeah. These pants, like, I'm like obsessed with them. Can I just go in their dressing room? Excuse me? For a 24, if I'm a size like 2-3, how would I? Should I just try them on?
Try the 24s on.
But you might think 26 may be a better. Or
try 24 and then get 25 or get 25.
Okay. Okay, we're changing the size because I saw one leg and no.
This is what they look like. There's a little gap. I think they're so cute. I just think they're so cute.
Mia, where are you? What do you think of these? Should I get these? I do like them. Okay. I think I have to have these. What did y'all do?
Look at it. Is it for you?
I'm spooky scared. This is real gold?
It looks just like it, doesn't it?
That looks just like on the real one. Thank you, Luke. You're on the merit. That's my cheese. I'm opening this one. Hold on.
You know, I couldn't take it anymore. I just couldn't take it. You went out of here wearing Crocs to the gym. Converse to the gym.
For the
job. These are for the job. These are for the job. Oh.
Mason picked up the colors. If you don't like it.
No, I do like the colors.
See, I throw you under the bus, Mama.
Oh my God, thank you. Oh my God. What's this?
Okay, so open the big one first.
Huh?
Big one.
This one?
Yeah. Hey, okay.
Oh, is it for my first lady drink?
Yes.
This is my glass.
So she knows you're just gonna eat cereal out of it.
Facts, they'll be.
I am gonna eat cereal out of it. Oh my God. My first lady drink. Oh. Is it the one?
Don't open it yet.
Don't.
Okay, so this is me making the pill. Yeah. That one's from Tana as well. No. Open the big one first.
Which one?
The big one.
Put charms on.
You just lost any chance.
21. The weed. Oh wow. Oh wow. That's
she
a
said
cancer
it was
one.
A cancer thing. Yeah.
Yeah.
What she said. Does it twist in? Does it tip fast? Ah. It looks good on you. It does fit her little wrist. She better get the ring.
21s. Are those Kit Kats on it?
Oh, no, yeah. Kit Kats. Cake batter.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Rain.
The Rain.
Happy birthday to you.
This ring
Oh my God.
I can't with the ring. I just can't with the ring. I'm sorry, I'm engaged to myself. Sorry.
It's massive.
American honey is sweet. A pinch of.
Wow, happy birthday.
Thank you. Thank you.
Oh, God.
One, two, three. Happy birthday.
I'm gonna take this one, okay?
Mm-hmm.
And then the last one, we're gonna split it, okay?
Is it good?
Did you drink more? I finished it. Laptop, Charles.
That's not that much love.
I'm 21. I'm 21 years old. You feel upset? I'm 21. I'm supposed to be doing an outro, but I don't, like, I had a thing that I knew I was gonna say, but I don't know what I was gonna say. There's stuff on me. That's me turning 21. I'm now 21. And I'm probably gonna feel like shit in the morning. I know I'm this isn't drunk. Like, we got that. I just feel very different emotions. Baby, don't understand me. Did this for the Grammy. I just don't feel like I care about a single thing on this planet. I'm like zero. Like, it's like not good credit, but not bad credit. Like, it's just like nothing. That's the middle. Look at my nails. Oh, look at my nails. Oh, I'm gonna hug my bear to sleep. I just feel like wrapping up. I hope I got enough videos. And my promise ring, that was for Riggs. Mm-hmm. There's a deeper meaning, but I'll put that next. Because I'm not saying it right now.
I've been wanting a promise ring for myself for a very long time. Ever since I was 16. When I turned 18, I always wanted to get a promise. Signifying, make your own promises. Like, set your own goals, make your own goals with the help of nobody but yourself. Anything that you want, you can accomplish on your own. You can have your family, your friends, and stuff like that. Girls, I know that you know what I'm talking about. We want the promise rings. We want someone to make promises to us and keep the promises. And every promise that has been kind of given kind of feels like they're not really kept. So why not make a promise to yourself that you'll never let yourself down, you'll never put yourself in a situation to be disrespected, you'll never put yourself in a position to be heartbroken, to be pushed around emotionally by anyone. It can literally be anyone. Just make a promise to yourself. You don't have to go out and get a ring. You don't have to, you know, just make a promise to yourself and just keep it. We don't need nobody, okay? And that goes for anyone. That can go for anybody. You do not need nobody to make a promise to you, to make something real, or to make something happen. You just don't. You just don't. If your mind can create it and you can see it in your head, then it is possible to make it happen, no matter what you do. That's why I got the promise ring for myself, because I just wanted to make a promise to not expect more from someone else than what I can do for myself, really. And it's just a message I wanted to let other people know and share. You can make a promise to yourself while also having someone else. You can have somebody and still keep promises to yourself. It's just a thing to remember. Do not depend and do not feel that you need anyone. It is not the end of the world if somebody wants to walk out of your life. It is not the end of the world if something does not work out. It is not the end of the world or end of whatever you want to do because of the circumstances from other people. You write your own story. You make it real. You make it happen. You do it for you and for nobody else. If it makes you happy, do it. Do not care about what people think. Do not take the opinions of others and make them facts. Do not live by other people's words. Live by your wants, your needs, your beliefs, and happiness and what makes you happy. And you'll never be disappointed if it's genuinely from you. That was all.
Wash my face. Let's do that. Let's D, get ready. I mean, that'll work. We're gonna push our hair back. Baby, now understand me. Look at all these doors. One, two. Now we're gonna take these lashes off.
Ow. Oh, for sure. For sure. For sure lost some. Oh, yeah. They're all right there. There's no way. Are they still there? Are they still there? Okay, lashes are off. Then we're going to go with the CeraVe Hydrating Cleanser by Mr. Mush. Oh, wait. I can't just dive into this. I need to take my ring off before I get it dirty. Just washing my hands feels so good. The cleanser. Does this burn your eyes? Oh my god. Don't do that. Oh, I forgot chuckles. Oh, absolutely not. No, ma'am. Oh, I'm so tired. Think I'm being followed in the Monte Carlo. For God, should I be having someone do this for me? Someone should be taking this off for me. Not rub. Pat to dry. Pat to dry. I need to be using a makeup wipe, but I don't have any. Retinol serum. Ooh. Fancy shit. Ooh, yeah. I'm sorry to everybody that's at work tomorrow, but you're just gonna have to miss me. I'm sorry. Because it's just not gonna happen. Lotion. Ooh, fancy shit. All these hearts. I used to break them, but I've settled down. I've settled down. I found the pocket. I hold the game, and I won't drop. Okay, makeup is all gone. Now I'm gonna take a shower and I'm gonna go to sleep for a long time. I have my TikTok here. I'm gonna have my Instagram here. Snapchat here. What should I put here? Something's gotta go there. Yeah, that button's gonna go right here. Interact with all those corners. If you want more videos like this, if I edit it and actually do it, Jesus Christ. No. Thank you for watching. If you watched it, comment the turtle emoji if you made it this far. That's all. Thanks.
Laugh it up, Juggles. I feel funny. Laugh it up, Juggles. That's my favorite fucking song.
I thought you were in bed. That tastes like nothing?
Honestly, yeah, it doesn't taste like much anymore.
Look what you made, Jessica.
Laugh it up, Juggles.
I see you, I see you. All the girls in the club, I got my eyes on you. All the girls in the club, I got my eyes on you. All the girls in the club, I got my eyes.
Oh no!
Put my bag off, I start freaking out. My body gonna instantly get hot? Am I gonna grow an eye? Wait, I'm scared. Here's again. Oh. I got hair in my throat.
Yeah.
It wasn't too bad.
It wasn't too bad. It's like candy
fireball. Yeah, it just like the burning was like increasing all the way down.